She's just so good at singing emotional songs. Happy New Year's. I'm gonna react to IU, Love Wins All. I'm a big fan of IU. I went through like a phase where I was like obsessed with her, so much so that I almost collected her albums. Anyways, besides that, I don't even know if this is a single or an album, but it has V in it. Oh, hello, Iris. Freddy. Okay, I have my coffee and my breakfast. Okay, let's start. Okay, I didn't watch any of the teasers, so I don't know what the hell is going on. Why are they running? Why is there a cave following them? There's lyrics. Okay. Damn, it's scratched up. His eyes. Let's go that way. Okay. Is she like helping him? God damn. They are so pretty. Hold on. I like that part. Again. always so good. Oh. They go. At least they went together. This was kind of long. Oh my god. I really like the song. I really like the MV. I mean, it was perfect. I would definitely listen to this when I'm like about to fall asleep though, because I don't want to be sad when I listen to this during the day. I was obsessed with one of her songs because I'm a girl. I don't know if it's like her song. I think it was an OST. But made me cry a lot. You're